For you to join us, Sunshine.
Sit down, Red. Becket, I need to check your visor calibration. Good, you're set.
What do they want this Aristide chick for anyway?
Don't know, don't care. We don't question orders, Red, we execute them. Stokes, give us what you got.
Our target is Genevieve Aristide, president of Armacam Technology Corporation. Intel indicates she's holed up at her penthouse. Our job is to secure the site and take her into custody.
Protective custody. I don't want any breakage, even if she resists.
And there's every reason to believe she might. We believe she's directly linked to the bloodbath at Armacam headquarters.
Like I said, don't know, don't care. She's a high-value target and we've been tasked to bring her in, so that's what we're gonna do. I want this by the book and fuck up free.
Lighten up, Top. She's a suit. What's she gonna do? Send a nasty text message?
She's not the problem. CENTCOM thinks Armacam's board of directors are trying to cover their tracks, which could include making sure Aristide keeps her mouth shut.
Fox, you're with Stokes. Keegan, you're with me. Becket, Red, Manny'll drop you off in front of the building. We'll link up in the lobby.
Shit. Why do I gotta get stuck with Bucket?
Because I don't like crybabies. Nah, let's move.
Bullshit, man. What's so important about this chick that the cops can't pick her up?
Just be glad they didn't convert us to Armacam HQ. Recon team, they said, got ripped to shreds. That situation is getting out of control. That's your stuff, guys.
Our intel shows this is a private elevator to Aristide's penthouse, but it's been locked down. I'll need a minute to override the system, unless you'd rather take the stairs.
Fuck that.
Hey, somebody sure bled out fast.
Probably took one to the aorta.
The aorta? You think it was the carotid or the subclavian artery?
Dude, making fun of a man for his knowledge is a sign of insecurity.
We need to find Aristide now.
Agreed. Fox, secure the lobby. Red, take the stairwell. Rest of you, you're with me.
The stairs? What the fuck, Cop? It's like a thousand fucking stories.
Like I give a shit.
What is it?
Fuck! Ah, son of a bitch!
He's bleeding.
Damn it!
I'll stabilize it. Stokes, Becket, get moving.
Body armor stopped most of the rounds, Top. One got through.
Not bad. Not good. But he'll live.
They're all going after Bucket.
She's too dangerous.
You're telling me to seal my daughter away.
You knew it would come to this. We both knew.
Sergeant Becket, where's the rest of the team? We don't have much time. You and your squad are the only hope of stopping Alma. My God. It's her. Stubborn son of a bitch probably just killed us all.
What is it? they're still dilating.
He's reacting to the meds.
Check the dosage. This shouldn't be happening.
That doesn't work.
What's going on, Dr. Miller?
One moment. Hold the light again and check his pressure. Damn it. Grab the crash cart.
He could be in V-fib. Charge to 200. No. No, make up 300.
Dr. York.
He's alive, but we're moving too fast. We need
just
to...
get it done.
That did it.
Yep,
stand by with that morphine. 4 minutes.
Where are we at, Dr. York?
It's tachycardic. We need to stabilize before progressing.
No time.
He's unstable. Progressing now would be a mistake. You're putting...
You're a little bitch.
Now.
Yeah.
Sergeant Becket! Thank God you're okay. I'm sure you have a lot of questions. I'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to get you to the TAC lab. Hurry, and be careful. Vanek's men are attacking the facility. I can't believe he'd go to this extreme to cover up evidence.
Out of there.